You're about to watch the Polly Detmers channel. Enjoy. What's he doing now? What's he thinking now? What's he cooking now? Detmers! What's he doing now? What's he thinking now? What's he cooking now? Detmers!
All right, folks. Polly here in Naga City, specifically at Vista Mall. Kind of cool, new mall. But came here for some pizza, and today we're at Yellow Cab Pizza. So I'm gonna get my order on, and we're gonna try some more Philippine pizza. Oh, and by the way, this place is it's a chain restaurant, so they're everywhere in the Philippines. And here is Yellow Cab Pizza. And what did I order? I ordered the classic extra large original crust with pepperoni. These guys are busy. So the restrooms are kind of like in par with many of the restrooms or CR here in the Philippines. There was no toilet seat. But on a good note, there was soap, running water, and TP. All right, little lady ordered some chicken wings. Those are hot ones? They're hot wings, right?
Yes.
Okay, thank you. And we got some Pepsi. Guess who's with us? Miko. So here comes our server with this extra large pizza, pepperoni, original crust. Thank you, sir. Hey, can I get one of those t-shirts? Can I get one of those t-shirts? Can I buy one? Can I buy one of those t-shirts? No? Now that crust is supposed to be original crust. It looks kind of thin to me. Let me grab a piece. Kind of white, very pale. Pepperoni is pretty much just like it was at Shakey's. It has a bacon flavor about it.
You're watching the Polly Detmers channel. Please like, comment, and subscribe.
It's okay. So little lady says the chicken wings are good. She's very happy. She gave it a thumbs up there. Miko King, what do you think of the chicken wings? They good or not good? Miko, he likes all food. Let's see what the Detmert says. These are supposed to be hot though, huh? They're not real hot. Pretty mild, actually. Get a little heat in the back, but... Alright, looking at the receipt here, the total cost was 1,537 Philippine pesos. That's roughly $30. Uh-oh, Miko got another piece. Miko, so on the pepperoni scale rating, what kind of grade would you give this Yellow Cab pizza? Miko, you'll eat anything though. So I had about 6-7 pieces probably. I had them cut it into many pieces, so that's why it's so many, but it it was good to begin with, but by the time I ate that last piece, I was kind of tired of the obnoxiousness of that pepperoni that they have on there. It has a bacon note about it, but not really. Is it bacon? It was good overall, but on the Pauly Detmers pepperoni scale rating of 0 to 5, I'm going to give this one a 1.3. That's right, 1.3. The service here was good. I'm happy overall. All right, sir, I want to thank you for the great service. Here's a tip, and I appreciate it. Thank you. Thanks for watching. I'm Paulie. Until next time.